and my pal, Earl Grey, with a hearty hi-ho to ya.
Certainly, Sonny. It's a pleasure.
Going head-to-head in today's game are the Mighty Monsters and the Chicago Fire.
The Monsters have been tremendous this season. Let's watch them play for another win today.
Let's get kickin'. The Monsters kick off. Sends it back. Controls it. Brings it under control.
Over here.
Advances it. Receives it. The Monsters.
Corner kick for a perfect opportunity at a goal. A great start for them.
We'll restart the game. Gets the ball back to Jones. Advances it. Drops it back. Gathers it. Sarah! Rising. Heads upfield. Dante pokes it free. Moves forward. Plays the through ball. Green frees it up.
Nicely brought under control.
Puts it on goal! Goal kick for Chicago Fire.
Not the finish she had hoped for.
That'll be a goal kick for Chicago Fire. Green with the solid defense. Manages to keep it in play. He tracks it down. Serves it across. It's gone in!
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
For the Chicago Fire. Peter Levine is coming on for Sarah Maxwell. Chicago Fire, restart the game. Controls it.
Fine control there.
Red frees it up. Carries it upfield. Red frees it up.
Impressive control.
Dante pokes it free. Mickey.
I don't believe the keeper was paying attention on that shot.
We have a substitution for the Chicago Fire. Is coming on for Ellen Martinez. Chicago Fire will restart the game. Jones gets a piece of the ball.
Impressive control.
Fred frees it up. Moves forward. Dante pokes it goes in aggressively, plays the through ball. Plays it over. Pushes into the middle.
Pass it here.
Goes for the finish. Too many red shirts in there. Brings it under control. That's all for the first half. It's halftime, gang, and the Monsters have secured the lead. 3-0. A win looks promising, so let's hope they can keep up the pace through the second half of play.
Sunny, you can bet that after this game they are going out for a pizza party.
And the second half is underway. Dante pokes it free. Tackled off the ball by Dante.
Fine control there.
Puts it on goal! And he scores!
The goalie could do nothing to stop that one. What a shot!
Restart the game. Receives it. Directs it behind the defense. Controlled by Dante. And it's a goal kick.
Miss hits it.
Substitution for the Chicago Fire. Ellen Martinez is in for Debbie Nagasawa. Sarah Maxwell is in for Peter Levine. That'll be a goal kick for Chicago Fire. Settles it. Slides in. And he scores!
He has completed the hat trick. Valderrama is working his magic again today.
Restart the game. Receives it.
And it was a clean play. Has trouble controlling it.
Gutierrez loses it. Collects it. The goal kick is awarded to the Monsters.
Miss hits it.
We have a substitution for the Mighty Monsters. Pablo Sanchez is in for Henry Gutierrez. Is in for Vicky Kawaguchi. Goal kick, Green. it. Trapped it.
Nice sliding tackle.
Restart the game.
Hey, that was
freeze,
good.
Freeze it up. Heads up play by the defense. Here's a chance in the area. And he scores!
And that may have put this game out of reach.
For the Chicago Fire. Demi Nagasawa is in for Vincent Sweet. Chicago Fire will restart the game.
A tremendous sliding tackle.
Heads up the field. Now the shot. It's in!
With this kind of lead, we can all assume they have taken the game.
For the Chicago Fire. Peter Levine is in for Sarah Maxwell. Chicago Fire restart the game.
That's good, right?
Let's go. With the sideways pass, goes in aggressively. Moves it on. Receives it. Winds up. It's in!
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
Restart the game. Slides in. Controls it. It's in!
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
We'll restart the game.
A tremendous sliding tackle.
Passes it upfield. Settles it. Takes one. It's gone over the line!
It seems that they have put the game out of reach for their competitors.
We'll be right back. player will restart the game.
I got this one.
Pablo pokes it free. Collects it. Controls it. Freeze it up.
Like it.
That's the game.
This is why I love the game, folks.
The monsters have slaughtered their opponents 11-0.
Indeed, they have done it. The decisive win is a great boost for them.